What's good, YouTube? Man, y'all already know we your boys. Them boys crazy. Y'all already know it's your boy Roy. It's Rob up in his mouth, man.
And you already know what's going on, man. You know, it's Cam official. Well, we got a little, a little light action going on, man. You know. Yeah, but right now we're looking at this Juice WRLD. The Armed and Dangerous, you know.
Man.
Directed by Cole Bennett, you know.
He got so many views. In like 18, this is a lot of views. And it ain't even been a whole day. That's crazy, bro.
Hey, he doing his thing, you know. So we finna do our thing. We finna go and react,
to it.
Hey, come on, you know, simple as that. We gonna be spreading to
it. Hey, just off the court, what you, how you be? You messing with it?
What is on with? Man, when he first came in,
I ain't gonna lie.
I was already there. I was like, we here.
He said,
Bank account. You hear me? I got some money. I forgot to count.
A large amount.
Large amount. Man, what?
That boy crazy.
That money going stupid.
I'll
get the
cash amount.
I'll get the cash
amount. I just be cashing out.
You can do it.
Let
me go, man.
He was hit,
but I can't lie.
Cash amount. I just be cashing out.
He was
walking that bitch and I'm faded. I fuck that bitch when I'm faded. I got the M&M. So I come on, I'm telling I made it. Yes. But he's still armed and dangerous. Better stranger, sipping lean, cliche. I still do it anyway. Ay, ay. Sipping hard, gun on me. No need for bodyguard. Ain't much body parts.
I'm tough, bro. What? I don't need a bodyguard. I'm armed and dangerous.
Ain't much body parts.
I don't need a bodyguard.
See, it be for like him. They be killing your ass nicely.
Look, then he just went in.
The gun in there.
What? I'm sorry. Hold
That's
on.
So
what's
funny,
going,
bro.
Going on with you? Juice WRLD?
Take off your body parts, yo. I'm swinging when I'm off the ecstasy. That's a Molly Park, yo. I ain't on me. That's a Tony Stark, yeah. Four falls in a 20-ounce soda pop, yo.
Everybody said poor foes in a 20. Yeah. That's a soda pop. Because you're going to pop when you put that.
Popping for real. No pop rock, man. For real.
Oh, shit.
Hey, y'all. Hey.
Off the
hard. That's crazy. Man, I'm telling you. Hard.
Three grand wife full of OG. Get BM dick like Moby. Gun make him flash it, don't be. Pay up that cash, you owe me here. Bitch, I need it.
Y'all come in a dope report.
Bruh, dude, what? That nigga flash.
Yeah, I had to slow it down. Whew, come on now.
Hey, this man.
Calm down.
Yeah, for real.
Yeah, bitch, I need it. Matter of fact, fuck that shit on rich. You can keep it. Yeah. Rich niggas over here. Yeah, broke niggas over there.
We kind of fucked up, though.
They over there.
Over there.
At least he ain't pointing at us.
Yeah.
They everywhere. Yeah.
Yeah.
You know?
Why is you over here? Go over there. Go over there.
He looked at her eyes.
Soon as we say it's up. Soon as we say it's up. He said, why are you over here?
No, but I got
ah, that's fucked up.
Around we look.
Damn, Drew's world. You ain't not do your boy like that.
What
am I doing?
Yeah. Look at my bank account. Look at the cash amount. I do the dash amount. Look at my bank account. Look at the cash amount. I get the cash amount.
Hey, man.
Y'all here?
They
don't even got
enough. That money said I was still all day. Man, you better slow your ass down.
Hey, he surprised me with that one. I ain't gonna need
that. Be with her. Come on, man. Now that jump was hard.
Jolly round.
Yeah, I ain't like that's somebody I sleep on. I've been trying to like catch up.
Juice WRLD.
Yeah, I've been trying to catch up and like listen to more of his stuff. But I like that.
I like that. All girls are the same. I miss with that joint. But hey, yeah, Juice WRLD. I miss with it. For real.
I know that one girl. She like, yeah, Juice WRLD on the best side right now. I was like, I don't know about that.
Yeah,
but then when I got to listen to him, I said,
I can see why she said.
Yeah, I like dude. I ain't gonna disrespect him like that. You know, when he in town, you know what's going down.
If y'all like the new, lights, give it a thumbs up, you know.
You know the lights, you know.
Randy about $60. Now mess with us on something.
You know what I'm saying? Them bulbs, $150 a piece.
$150.
$150 a piece.
And we bought four, calculate this.
And the lamp, $600.
Calculate it.
Come on now.
It was $1,000, we had it on sale.
You know? Best said, ain't y'all do that YouTube thing. Y'all do
YouTube, don't look how we got y'all. He said appreciate, you know. Then we gave him a tip.
I said, what about these light bulbs? He said, hell no. You gotta pay for these.
You gotta pay for these chrome, buddy.
And then when we walked out the store, the old lady gonna say, wait a minute.
You didn't pay for that?
And I'm like, nah, I hear the receipt, man.
So we said,
the receipt.
You can tell his own back up and then get that stuff.
She gonna say, she gonna do this. Man, get down.
Shh, be quiet.
Man,
get hey, real though, y'all. We appreciate all the love. If y'all like the video, give it a thumbs up. If you like the reaction, don't forget to subscribe.
Hit that bell.
You know, hit that bell. Y'all already know we should boy them boy crazy. And we out.